down you go. And we are back. So when we last left off, we started our way to the Fire Temple, got a few chunks in, and I think we're getting pretty close to the end here. Try to finish it off tonight. Also, redid some of the cable management on my computer, so hopefully there'll be less background noise from that. Let's stick with this loadout here. We'll see how this works. Check something real quick. Before I forget. Spells you get earth magic, which I've already got in the character. I'll just train you up on water magic later. Meantime, I'll work with what I got. Save state there, so we don't have to redo that again. Get more lava. Like, I went and realized, like, do I... Before this session, I went and realized, hey, do I have a, even have a mage that specializes in water? The answer is no. Okay, so either way, both those approaches work. So this way is theoretically safer because you can't be knocked off to the side there in the lava. Oh, we have a dragon here. Let's fix that then, actually. Christina, you're up. With my luck, this spawn will not have a dragon. Still got the dragon. Good. A bit. That'll put me in range. With this lineup. Goons are basically another DPS character. What was that animation there? Okay. Yeah, we have to move it there. I'm gonna try to get my characters away from that. Oh. They can get them out. appreciate that paralytic wave is still effective on monsters. Yeah, that's why I don't like... I'm concerned about being, don't like being right up against him. Yeah, fortunately, if he gets knocked one step further, there's still rock. I'm not gonna move to the far space right behind him because then I'll get hit by... I hit from behind. Good, get a clear shot. Yes, I do. I guess I'm just gonna rewind that. Don't want to accidentally kill another party member. I mean, yes, I can. Rewind, but still. I like how the arc like, just threading the needle between the two rows there. It's a nice little visual touch. Take all these guys out. Having them come to me is better. Please don't crit me. Can't get close enough to hit me. going. You went after Azelstan, not... spin on the flanking concept where you have a small group coming in from the side and then a big heavier force the other. Is this one actually handles it better than the Ice Temple where we ran into a similar concept? Give Azelstan. If the mechanical effects here can no longer knock back into the lock. Measure, kick on evade.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.